So we're on our way to Elvis's old high school, and we just turned on this road, and it just said that this is one of the original routes for the Trail of Tears. Which, if you don't know, Trail of Tears was a basically Indian massacre route that kind of spread across the U.S. Right?
I was gonna say, I'm sorry.
Yeah, story of my life. Okay, so me and Celeste are such diehard fans that we're actually at Forest Hill Cemetery, which is where Elvis was originally brought and buried. But because grave robbers tried to get his body shortly after they exhumed his body and moved it to Graceland, which you have seen probably before this, but definitely in my vlogs at some point. So that's where he's buried now. But we come to the cemetery. He was buried in this mausoleum right here, and we're gonna go in if we can go in. And I think you can still see people still bring flowers to where he was originally. End is near, so I face final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every byway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did. So this is actually where Elvis's mother was buried. When they moved Elvis's body back to Graceland, they moved hers as well. And you can see some little chips in the woodwork. That's where people have been breaking off pieces of this to take with them. I don't know why you want to do that. But see, people have left flowers, and these are some of the candles from the candlelight vigil the other night that people have left for her. So she was here the whole time Elvis was alive until he died. Then they moved her body to be with her and Elvis. They have a stone for his twin brother that died at birth, and Vernon is buried there as well as Minnie Mae, his grandmother. So here we go. Okay, so we're in the new hotel that they built called the Guesthouse. And they have a replica of the staircase in the mansion, which you are not allowed to go up. We're going up this way. Just room. But this is what it would kind of be like coming down the stairs of Graceland's mansion, which, by the way, that's where Elvis's bedroom was, and it was his private place, so they don't let you go up there out of respect. Just so you know. What I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up. My fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, no, not me.
So here's his plane. We actually forgot to go in this on our tour because we were so busy trying to fit in the new stuff. We've seen this a bunch. I'll try to insert some pictures from my past experiences. And there's his jet, the hound dog. The hound dog too, I think. But this is Lisa Marie, his plane.
I did it my way. Or what is a man? What has he got? If not himself.
So this is where the old Graceland stuff used to be, and now it's back there. It's really good up there, but I kind of miss it being here because we saw the mansions right there and you could see it every time you were shopping. But don't get us wrong, that thing is amazing, the new complex. What are we getting?
Two Coke ices.
Because it's so freaking hot. And to end the vlog, we must part with Aaron and Celeste, has left the building.
Thank you very much.